roughly we're looking at between 500 and 600,000. So there's a lot of challenges ahead. Even if the city, you know, grants my request in full of 250,000, it is our hope that various community folks will come alongside us and support our efforts. There's no guarantees of anything. And we're just gonna keep our heads down and plunge forward, and every day focus on the people that we're serving and see what comes our way.